joke. Two elderly women are at a Catskill Mountain resort, and one of them says, boy, the food at this place is really terrible. The other one says, yeah, I know, and such small portions.
Well, that's essentially how I feel about life. Full of loneliness and misery and suffering and unhappiness, and it's all over much too quickly. You know, lately the strangest things have been going through my mind because I turned 40. I guess I'm going through a life crisis or something. I don't know. And I'm not worried about aging. I'm not one of those characters, you know. Although I'm balding slightly on top. That's about the worst you can say about me. I think I'm going to get better as I get older. You know, I think I'm going to be the balding virile type, you know, as opposed to, say, the distinguished gray, for instance, you know. Unless I'm neither of those two. Unless I'm one of those guys with saliva dribbling out of his mouth, wanders into a cafeteria with a shopping bag screaming about socialism.
Hey. Stopped by the university to surprise you. I ran into your grad assistant. The one with the floppy hair. What's his name?
Shane?
Right. Shane. I asked him where you were and he said he had no idea. Waited in your office for hours. Then I had this crazy thought. So I head here and... surprise. Harper. What the hell is this?
It's an algae. It's related to this species in Michigan that's dated to at least 10,000 years old. It can repair the ends of its DNA strands that normally unravel with age. It has to do with a unique genomic expression that enables it to replicate its own telomeres. So every time the cells divide, it sets back the clock. I mean, its lifespan is...
What are you doing to him?
He's fine. He's better than fine.
Bullshit! Look at him! He's supposed to be in a facility with nurses and fucking doctors! Not being a human guinea pig for whatever the hell this is. Some mad scientist shit.
I'm not... It's not mad science.
Really? Have you looked around?
This is serious research. It is too important for me to
wait... He doesn't understand what you're doing to him!
Harper!
What's behind here?
Careful! You'll contaminate the workspace.
Where'd you get all this stuff? What, did you buy it on Amazon?
Some of it, yeah.
Where'd you get the money?
I just bought the small stuff. Some of it I took out of university storage and the rest. They wouldn't fund the research. No one takes it seriously.
I thought you were having an affair.
Never.
Do you know what day it is?
Thursday. April 12th. Oh, shit! Oh, I'm so sorry. I completely forgot. I was so sweet of you to try to surprise me. I tweaked a gene from the algae, and I'm using an adenovirus to insert it into the rat cells. Lab rats usually live to be 2 years old. This one's name is Mustache. It just turned 4. That's double the normal lifespan. This one's name is Muppet. She's 3.5. And this is Rags. Rags just turned 5.5. Harper, that is 3 times the normal lifespan. And by all objective measure, his body is younger than the day I started treatment.
So what does that mean?
These animals have stopped aging.
Him.
It's a human variant.
Of what? Cure for death?
Potentially. Yes.
He barely even remembers who he is. Why would you want to prolong this?
He'll never be like he was, but he could theoretically regain some brain function. Enough to be aware. Maybe even speak again. And it'll prove it works in humans without having to wait years to monitor my own aging.
What? Are you injecting yourself with this stuff? For how long?
143 days now.
5 months. I can't be a part of it.
You don't have to be. I just have to finish this study so I can share my findings.
No, this. The lies, the fucking insanity. I can't be with you.
No, wait. If this works, think about how much time we'll have together.
Anna.
We're gonna have a baby.
Oh, what baby? I was supposed to have my IVF consult months ago.
We will schedule it tomorrow, I promise.
It takes weeks to book those.
We will figure it out. Just, Harper, you are gonna be such a good mom.
Anna?
Dad?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.